extension. Okay, this can be done a few ways to hit the quad in a few different ways. So the first way we're going to do is we're going to hit the rectus femoris, which is more of a muscle higher up in the quad, and it's more designed for power. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to put the toes up, so the toes like that, nice and high. Now this wants to be situated just at the lower shin, so just where the ankle starts. You want to sit tight and keep the abs tight, like you're going to get punched in the abs, so the lower back's pressed onto the back pad. Now what you're going to do is you're going to fire up all the way, don't hang, down. So try not to hang up, don't hang there, and down. Get a contraction, and down, good, down, good, down, good. All right, now the next way we're going to do it is we're going to do it to more target the lower aspect of the quad. So what's known as the teardrop, or the VO, the vastus medialis, sorry, the VM, or the VMO for some, which is the lower part, and the vastus lateralis, or the sweep, yeah, so the shape. So what you're going to do is you're going to put your toes pointing down this time. Yeah, so they point it down, abs tight again, and you're going to lift the bum a little bit, or tuck something under the bum if the angle of your machine slopes down. If that slopes down, that means this right here is more closed. This joint is more closed. The more open this joint, the more likely you're going to hit down here. The more closed this joint, the more the rectus femoris kicks in. So to hit down here, toes down, higher bum. So you can put something under the bum, or you can rest up a little bit. 3, 2, 1, up. Squeeze, good. Up, all around, a nice control. Remember, don't hang. Good, hold on tight, keep the abs tight. Lighter weight can be better sometimes. And more contraction, so building the quad. Now a little tip here is to keep the knees in line with that nail on the side of the apparatus. Keep the knees in line there. Boom. Good. All the way up, and one more for leg extension. Squeeze. Beautiful for building the quads and the shape in the quads. Tone and tighten, baby.